NCO is important because that is the first level of teacher that a junior Marine has. NCOs train their Marines to win our nation's battles through rigorous, challenging training, challenging them and as well as teaching them. So every time that they get challenged, they also learn something. Teaching, coaching, and mentoring to me is everything that there is about instructing a Marine. You want to teach them how to do something, and then when they attempt it for the first time, you want to coach them on how they're doing it. And once they've accomplished the task, you mentor them and show them, hey, this may work better. This is what you did good. This is what you did bad. NCOs make their Marines more lethal through practicing violence of action on a daily basis, working your Marines to be aggressive and intelligent and physically fit is the easiest way to make your Marines more lethal.